My name is Timothytrespas, and I'm a human being who has been targeted with Morgellons. I don't know if any of the rest of you have this problem, but when I move around and I walk from place to place, and I try to walk like a little old man, shuffling along slowly rather than... Anyway, my body is unable to regulate its own temperature at times, and I get these sudden hot flashes where sweat pours out of me like in buckets, and I'm dripping wet, and I get extremely agitated. I can't think. I start to shake and get frustrated and have to stop everything that I'm doing and like pour water on myself or take my clothes off, or it makes living, especially in a world where they're destroying the environment with whatever UV rays from the sun are starting to be hotter than they ever were in my lifetime as a child. Anyway, I had stopped here for a moment to cool off and thought this was an appropriate background for this video. Anyway, I try to carry a bottle of ice water with me whenever I'm able. Thank God for water and ice and everything. Thanks for watching. God bless you all. I hope you're doing better than this goat behind me.